What's
But
up,
that
that
viewers?
was it was okay.
So,
it would be the best event if the map changed.
I
yeah.
thought I recorded the big fight. It didn't record. So I'm gonna make it up and I'm gonna record the gameplay I got of the game. And we're here with the God Squad. Oh, they have
the item shop is different.
Guys, I'm gonna replay it.
No sweat.
Yeah, it's a new
flipping
emo.
Oh.
Okay, I think it's this one. Guys? Hello? Okay, guys. I'm gonna show you guys what this was. It was terrifying.
Mm-hmm. So, back to party chat.
Yep. Yeah.
Okay. Guys? Okay, guys.
Go party chat.
Okay, so let's go to where it happened. What happened?
What?
Go back and party.
How do I go down? I have no idea how to do this. What happened?
I'm gonna be looking at the replay too. How do you know which replay it was?
The first one that comes up.
The first one. How do I change my height?
Hello, this is the replay of the special event that happened. It was pretty cool. So, only if the map changed, it would be way better. But
I don't know.
I don't think it was the best yet, but it was pretty good.
That was kind of brutal when he took the sword and just stabbed it right in his
Yeah, it was sick. No, it was right in the head.
How do you fast forward?
How do I go faster?
I'm in the bus.
The storm.
Oh, it's going pretty fast now.
What did you push?
The top arrow.
Yeah.
But how do you make it in a better view?
I don't know. It's so weird. Because as soon as I go into drone free, I can't control my height.
Why am I spectating this guy? Oh, is this me, but I'm a default? Cause that's the glider and pickaxe I use. Oh no, I'm not. How do you go in drone view?
Wasn't this after? Yeah, I think this was-
Aiden, how do you go in, storm, drone view?
Holy cow, that was
How do you go and go via... Oh, this is how.
It's so weird. I don't...
It's stupid.
Can I place my drone somewhere else?
So if it hurt...
Okay, I can zoom in now. Okay, the event's about to happen.
I'm going to the place where it all began.
Okay, it's happening now.
It's not. How do you, like, literally skip? I'm 3 minutes in. Skip on.
You go to the... Skip on.
It all began at Lazy. The monster came out from here. Literally. Oh, if you go to here, I think you can see the shadow.
Okay, here it is. Okay, now.
Oh, there's people fighting here.
Here we go, guys. Right here, the monster. The mech hasn't even moved yet. That's our sky base right there.
Yeah, the sky base we did got destroyed. It is the best base that we had. It got really good sky base. And the freaking monster came and destroyed it.
Oh! He destroyed the pirate camp! In Lazy.
No one cares! Literally, no one really cares. Here comes the pirate. Yeah, that's the robot.
Reminder! That is our sky base.
It's about to happen. 34 seconds.
Here we go, boys!
Now we have
to run
here. Oh no, we're not.
Monster gets destroyed here.
The guns are,
It's getting destroyed by the monster. It's just getting destroyed right now. But watch this.
That's when I die. Can I go find that loot?
Watch this, guys. Right into the water. Right here, just walking out. He thought he was safe. And then...
How do you get it faster with the drone? The drone is so slow.
I know. And then Drift's arm gets ripped off and tossed into the water.
You don't have to spoil it for Mario, first of all.
Sorry, he falls over.
I'm just here, just waiting for you guys to be done. Up.
You should watch it.
They're both getting up now. He takes power from the vaults.
This is what I am right now.
And he is just energizing. Well, the monster comes towards him. He has no idea that that's gonna happen. And this is where it ends. The Singularity Statue. takes it out. And it is a sword. Blade. And
this
then
is where we are right now.
Jumps
that is
right through the skull.
That is me. Well done.
And that was it.
Let me see your face up there. And we start heading to it.
And he turns into a skeleton. And then he starts dancing. To be fair, I honestly don't know.
This is me. Going to that base up there. This is the sky base I got this
time. Slides into the air. To be seen again.
Oh.
I literally can't see anything.
Anyway, guys, hope you have enjoyed. See you guys next time.